in his step on beach stroll after another romantic night of PDA with new love Dakota Johnson. There was no sign of his love interest when he was spotted walking on the beach with a male pal in Malibu, California, on Tuesday morning. But Chris Martin and Dakota Johnson were nearly inseparable that evening at the launch party for Stella McCartney's Fall 2018 fashion collection at SIR Studios in Hollywood. Dakota and Chris were super affectionate with each other, an onlooker dished to Us Weekly. She was whispering in his ear, rubbing his back and was super smiley. She seemed happy to be there with him. The 50 Shades actress, 28, and the Coldplay frontman, 40, never really left each other's side or stopped holding hands during the evening, according to the eyewitness. After chatting and taking the selfie with Katy Perry, Chris and Dakota danced back and forth a little to the music, the eyewitness told us. He kissed the back of her head once. The duo held hands again as they left the event through an exit near the back of the building. The bash was also attended by stars including Olivia Munn, Paris Jackson, Vanessa Hudgens, Paul McCartney and Ringo Starr. The couple have become more public about their relationship since November when Dakota jetted to Argentina to see Chris play in one of Coldplay's final tour shows. They then traveled to Israel. And in December they kissed and canoodled on the beach in Malibu. Chris shares daughter Apple, 13, and son Moses, 11, with ex-wife Gwyneth Paltrow. The couple were married from 2003 to 2016. Gwyneth, 45, is now engaged to writer and director Brad Falchuk. Meanwhile, the third and final installment of Dakota's 50 Shades film franchise, 50 Shades Freed, opens on February 9 in time for Valentine's Day.